those things about me. Well, the fact is, I have a gift. A gift I learned roaming the streets of Eastern Europe, having lots of kids, and earning money by dancing and playing the violin. You see, I can divine the magical curves of the stars and numbers like pi, read the wind and the tides to tell the future. I know skeptics scoff, but that is why they live such shallow and loveless lives and often end up dying. Whereas I'm immortal, more or less. Don't let science blind you with stem cells. There is a sixth sense and a third eye, cells you don't even know about, and I have both. Let's go to the spirit line. 212-360-2367. Hello?
Hey, Beatrice, I'm looking for your soul.